Hi everyone. Today it's my great pleasure to announce to you the launch of an exciting and groundbreaking new camera from VivoTech, the SD8161 Speed Dome. In this short presentation, we'll go over the recommended applications for the SD8161. Have a look at how this camera compares with other products, and look in more detail at the camera itself. But first, I'd like to show you a few of the Speed Dome's key features and benefits. The SD8161 is VivoTech's very latest indoor Speed Dome camera. It offers 1080p full HD resolution, as well as an 18x optical zoom lens and a sophisticated pan tilt mechanism. To increase flexibility, it supports power by PoE or DC, and features digital input and output, local storage, and two-way audio capability. The SD8161's 360-degree view and 220-degree tilt range makes the Speed Dome camera ideal for use in wide indoor open spaces like airports, train stations, stadiums, and lobbies where the highest levels of reliability as well as precision are required. While the SD8161 offers an amazingly wide field of view, it is also able to provide the sharpest detail by utilizing its 18x optical zoom to provide superb image quality. The camera's built-in focus function allows it to automatically identify any suspicious moving objects in wide open areas and adjust focus to provide clear details of these objects. Now let's take a look at a few applications for which the SD8161 is ideal. First, here in an airport, the camera's 360-degree view allows coverage of the entire wide area with zero blind spots, allowing the airport to ensure passenger safety. The SD8161 also features local data storage capability, so that if any connection with the camera is lost, the valuable footage will remain safe. Here, in a warehouse application, the SD8161 employs its auto patrol and trigger alarm function to ensure the safety of valuable inventory. In this casino application, despite the complex environment, the SD8161's 18x zoom and autofocus allows the camera to provide high-level security for guests as well as for the casino. And here, at a railway station, the SD8161's area detection feature means the camera can monitor specific locations accurately to detect if a passenger is too close to dangerous areas, providing a higher level of safety for passengers as well as for employees. So, we've seen some of the great features of VivoTech's SD8161. Now let's take a look at how it compares with a leading competitor. Here we can see a comparison of images created by the SD8161 and the S brand camera. Even though S brand has been involved in surveillance solutions for many years and provides a good quality of image, the SD8161 manages to provide a more cost-effective solution and also a more detailed image. Finally, let's take a closer look at some of the product information for the SD8161 Speed Dome camera. The SD8161 comes packaged with everything you need to have your state-of-the-art camera up and running in no time at all. A range of accessories are available for the SD8161, including a pendant mount for indoor use. The camera can also be used with VivoTech's AM104 recessed mount. A smoked glass cover is also available if your application requires it. To add to the flexibility of the camera, a series of wall mount options allow the camera to be mounted with either a junction box, a pole, or via a corner mount. And VivoTech's AM231 parapet mount gives you even more flexibility and the capability to cover a diverse range of areas. Finally, if you require any more information on the SD8161 Speed Dome camera, please check this webpage for a full list of details. Thanks so much for watching. It's been a great pleasure to let you know about this exciting new camera from VivoTech. We'll see you next time.